Now all the youth of England are on fire. Now thrive the armourers, and honour's sword reigns solely in the breast of every man. The French shake in their fear, and three corrupted men have confirmed conspiracy with fearful France, and by their hands this grace of kings must die.